Another one of my favourite feet is the cording foot. They come in slightly different guises. This one's a Janome foot, and it has three little tunnels. If I can just lift it, you can possibly just see those tunnels. Other feet might have 3, 5, or 7 holes. And the idea is that you put threads through those tunnels, and then you will stitch over them with a triple zigzag stitch to hold them in place to create some really stunning 3D surface texture.